In the meantime, the candidate of the People's Democratic Party, Eyitayo Jegede, has accepted the Supreme Court judgment and congratulated Governor Akeredolu. In her personal letter he signed, Jegede thanked his legal team and the people of Ondo State for their steadfastness. He also thanked his party, the PDP, for its support.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.